Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick recap of Scheme Sam, and we are going to start with Evelyn. Evelyn goes to Koloi to say, Koloi, thank you for making a decision of not pressing the charges. I really appreciate it. But Koloi was just tired of seeing Evelyn's face and did not receive it well. Evelyn then goes to Detective Peterson to tell Detective Peterson, thank you, nice job, wara wara. And Peterson only to tell her, ukuthibona, njengoba uthi you're going back to Turf Loop and you're leaving your child behind, I wouldn't do that if I were you, because your child has been suspended from school. Like, it's just bomb after bomb for Evelyn. What will she do, rather? Will Tobias go back to Turf Loop and stay in Turf Loop and attend Turf High? Lehasa is furious after he has been told that Unkosi and Ukwezikazi are meeting and they're having secret meetings, and it's as if it's not the first time they are meeting. Already he's just walking on ice and always suspicious. This is just adding barking salt on the wound. Kwezikazi was able to identify Upriti at Kuoba's firm. Will Kuoba's fire Priti, or will Priti be retained in the firm based on her work that she has done thus far? Then they finally found that the poison that poisoned Stogo is not actually food poisoning, it's makeup poison. The makeup from Crazy Beauty made Stogo to be how she is. Will this affect the court case and the barking divorce settlement? Yo, asas, when I come here Monday, sisonke, like, share, subscribe.